notice of all the fans here on the wrestle vessel, I'm sure they want you back sooner probably than you want to come back.
When are you going to come back and beat Shawn Michaels?
Well, people are going to have to live with my decision if I decide that I don't want to come back. I hope they're just happy with what I accomplished and what I offered to the business, you know, to the wrestling game itself.
Three-time WWF champion, two-time Intercontinental champion, two-time tag team champion. Is Bret's illustrious career over? Or will the man who thinks he's the best there is, the best there ever was, and the best there ever will be, wrestle again?
You have to ask yourself, what are you going to go back for? I love being home. I've had a great time being off, and it's a really tough thing. The only thing that makes me want to come back to the World Wrestling Federation is my fans. You know, even being on this cruise, I've been in touch, been able to talk to so many fans, and you can see it in their eyes, you can see it in their face, and they go, we need you back.
I have to think I did more for the color pink than any other man.
I would like to take some more time, and I'd like to think about everything. And when I come back to the World Wrestling Federation, I'd like to come back and like speak my mind and tell one way or the other. Like I'd give it like two or three more months, and I'd like to lay it right out and say, A, I'm coming back, or I'm not. And that'll be the end of it. And if I come back, well, I'm going to have a shovel.
Well, let's hope that they...